Hello, everybody. My name is Van Embers. Welcome to Multiplay! Or, well, this is like a server for Multiplay. So, this is actually a NAVS game, so that's why, everything is weird. But, I'm having a lot of fun with my friends, and I wasn't sure if I wanted to actually do videos on this Multiplay server, but it's fun, so I might put up just a few videos. I know I'm like level 28 right now. I'm pretty far ahead, so. Yeah. But I just wanted to show you guys this because it's just a booby trap. So I'm curious as to whether or not strippers will spawn. Hey, look, they're strippers! I guess this is where like all the special zombies are. Rabbit! Oh, killed him one shot. Sweet! Okay, I forgot. I guess you can't really hit them very well. Yeah, they got special armor right there. I'm surprised that like they're not gonna go down very quickly. Or are these guys the male strippers? Oh no, he's a biker. Sweet. Woohoo! Sorry about that, guys. That was my fan with Colin. Nope. That was such a terrible shot. I wonder who that old guy is, or what the zombie's called. I did not mean to let that go so fast. So hard to kill these guys. Uh-oh. Hello, other zombie. Find this zombie pretty fun. Oh! There we go. One shot to the head. Well, at least I know where it is. It's right behind my house. Alright. So, let me just finish killing this guy. There we go. Awesome. So, do these guys carry anything cool? Fun? Got beer. Ooh, mini bike. Woohoo! Means I don't gotta worry about it. I just gotta kill a bunch of bikers here. All day, every day. Hope they give me something nice. I was hoping they'd have more money. Strippers, like, should be having money here. So I guess nobody's been in this place. There we go. Oh, it's a really nice place. Looks like it's been like really nicely kept here. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go eat. Ooh, there's a chemistry station. Okay, I'm gonna go eat real quick. So I'll see you when I'm done. Alright, guys, I am back. And sorry about that. I just ate. So let's see what's behind here. I assume a lot of, uh-oh, the scene broke. Whenever stuff breaks in this game, I always have to take it off and then put it back on. So you can wear this too. Wait, I can only wear one at a time? What? Okay, that's just weird. Alright, let's see what we got here. I can't believe there's a place called the Booby Trap. You guys probably already know this since you've more than likely played the NAVS game, but if you haven't, then there's a place called Booby Trap. And this is like my first time being here, so you know, it's pretty funny. At least to me anyway. Let's see. Alright. Yo, what's this? Pea soup. I guess I'll eat it. I am pretty hungry. Is that... I'm assuming that's a bomb. I'm gonna slowly walk away there. Alright. Oh yeah, I haven't given you guys the tour of my humble abode. After this, I will run to my house since it's not too far. Hey, chemistry book! Since it's not too far. I will go to my house and show you what I've been working on. It's not like, I guess it's a little bit fancy. It's not anything super wow amazing, but I do love it. It's like my little home away from home, kind of. Excuse me while I grab all the stuff here. Ooh, apple cider. Cash register. Nobody sees anything. And there's mead. So, this version of the Nav's game has the. Oh, okay. I'm gonna assume that is also a bomb. Yeah, that's a bomb. I'm out of here. Too many booby traps. Haha. No, but this game does have a mod in it. It's called the Valmod mod. Ooh. Hunger parts. I'll take that. So the stuff here is actually pretty cool. I do like the Valmod because it gives you like, a little bit more options. I think I like the Saran Wrap. Because the Saran Wrap, you can actually just bag your meat and nobody will be able to hear it. Wait, hold on, let me take this. There's a thingy up here. There we go. Got it. Okay, so for this mod, there's a lot of new things added. There are skill classes, and it's actually pretty fun. The only con about it, the thing that like I really, really don't like, is that you like everything that you want to make is practically skill blocked. So, you want to make wood frames? Nope, it is skill blocked. Which is kind of the most annoying thing ever. If you get my meaning. So I chose the builder's skill set, so I can, build my own house if I want to. And I've just been slowly trying to get back all the stuff that I haven't, that I lost since we did move to a new server because the old server kept crashing every 5 seconds and restarting to the point to where we couldn't get in and play anymore. So this is just really just me just having fun. This is my fun time. This is the time where I can just enjoy the game for what it is and not have to make or worry about making interesting and fun videos. So here's my farm. I got potatoes, I got corn, and this is for the new Valmod thing. You get wheat, and I got coffee beans. And then these little trees, they're really like really cute and adorable and amazing. They're actually apple trees. Let me read this for points. Let's see. Oh no, I don't have the thing on me. Oh well. All right, so this is my house. If you guys can't really tell of what it originally was, it was actually originally a what was it? The luxury cabin. So like this part was the actual like way you would go out and you could probably like jump off like a little, forgot what you call it, like the railing, and then the pillars would be all over here. But I decided to just expand it and ignore that part. I kind of messed up on that. So I kind of just expanded it and just made the house a little bit wider, and I put a bunch of spikes everywhere. I need to grab a bunch of scrap iron and just level that thing up. And you jump in here to get in, and then I managed to put in some railing so I can just shoot them from above. So this is what the inside of my house looks like. It's amazing, right? Or maybe not that amazing. And right here is the, like, all this part right here is the original part of the house. Let me turn that off. There we go. The original part of the house. And completely with the escape hatch that doesn't have a hatch on it right now. I'm still currently working on this. What I want to do is, like, I want to build a cave. See, like this? I just want to go all the way straight. And I want to make it to go all the way over here. To like this little area, which I should probably work on, Just right over here, and then have a hatch that opens, and then I can drive my mini bike in and out, and I can drive all the way back here to my house and just, you know, be amazing because I would have my own bat cave. I'd be like Batman. Only, you know, I'm a girl, so Batwoman, Batgirl. I don't know. So yeah, this is pretty much my house, and I should be putting away some of the stuff I found. Let's see. Auger parts, chassis, pistol. No, wait, pistol. No. I have a place for the pistol. Needless to say, I have way too many pistols for my own good. So pretty much the basic reasoning for me of doing this is I just feel like I should show off a little bit and just let you in on like what I've been doing for the past, not for like the past week, but for a while. Because my friend got like his own server and it's kind of fun. I get to play with them. So, sorry, that was what you call, my chair. It's pretty noisy. The people I mainly play with here are Rudy, who is the admin who like puts all of the awesome mods in the game, and he also builds a lot of like really cool houses. Let's see, where can I go next? Actually, you know what? I might just go. I'm gonna follow this road and see where it goes, and I'll talk about other things. I should probably get some food though. Yeah, I should definitely eat some food. Either way, the people I play with is Rudy, who's the admin, and oh, what's his name? Louis. He has like numbers at the end, but I do not remember the numbers, so it's gonna suck to be him. And he is the other admin to the server. They are all like really nice, and they'll usually like help you out if you actually need help. Because I've asked him to help me with my house. Oh yeah, and I also have a garden at the top. But he's helped me with my house. He's like a really awesome decorator or like a house builder for Seven Needs to Die. I just want him to build all my houses. Because all I can manage to build is like a giant matchbox. I only call it a matchbox because it's like just a square. A giant square piece of wood in the middle of the forest. And I'll play with Viking Biker, who apparently names himself that because he loves Vikings and he's a biker, so he just put those two things together, and I find it pretty funny. And there is also Mafia. I don't know if he'll be on because some things in real life happened, and he's gonna mourn a little bit. But you know, if they'll come on. Every now and then, and we will tag team things together. So, I just want you guys to know that, so that way, well, you know, when I'm playing, you'll kind of get to know them a little bit better. Let's see what else. Woo! Like I said, I don't like Valmod for the reasons that everything you want to do is skill blocked. So, for example, the cement. It is blocked in this masonry. So you have to go through all of this, which means like you have to level it all the way up to get concrete mix. You can get cement at level 50, but you gotta go to 100 to get concrete mix, which I find really, really annoying. Among other things, but you know, that's just a small gripe. I can kind of forgive it because I find survivor's notes, and survivor's notes actually give you like a skill point, and it's a free skill point because you don't have to do anything for it. So that's like one of the good things. But just to let you guys know, I have never really explored in depth on the Navs game. So all of this is gonna be pretty new to me. Yeah, very new. Which means a lot of things here are going to be very, very amazing and or terrifying. Like the booby trap. It was amazing. Because now I know where all the strippers are. Because, like, I saw stripper zombies. Like, being a thing in the game, and I've always wanted to find the stripper zombie, but I had no idea where it was. Now I know it's there at the booby trap. I'm sorry if that sounds weird, like I'm obsessed over it, but you know, that's the only. It's like one of the zombies I actually wanted to see because I thought it would be interesting to see them. Hello! Alright, and also in this mod, there are new zombies. Zombies that are going to be very cool, very terrifying, and very annoying. Like, all the fat zombies are basically a bunch of cops. Cop zombies, like, they'll blow up after a certain time. I guess the only thing that's amazing, or that is still nice about it, is just that they don't puke on you like the zombie cops do, but everything else is gonna be pretty annoying. Also, I am curious as to whether or not the wastelands have whatchamacallit, bombs, landmines all around. Oh, so what is this place? Oh, hello. Hello, everybody. Goodbye. So I guess this is where you'd find all of the miners. I guess you won't find them in whatchamacallit. Haha, take your heads. Kind of funny that they have torches on them. I've always wondered where do you also get miners too, because I've been everywhere in like the random gen and I have yet to see any of these special zombies. But now I know. So it's really cool. Hello. I need to say, like, I'm actually pretty good at the game now after, just trying to kill things for a very long time. I pretty much go to dedicated servers. Let's see, come on. I want headshots, man. I also want to check out what this place is. Oh yeah, this guy's the one that's going to run at you and go boom. They are just your basic boomers, I guess. I don't want to be set on fire. There we go. Let's see what you guys have. Oh, some dead driver's notes. You always want to, when there's the Valmod server, you always want to check zombies for survivor's notes. Because that is going to be very, very helpful. Did not see that coming. Alright. Now you die, and then everybody else dies, and I can be happy. Is everybody dead now? Did I somehow manage to kill everybody? Awesome. I'm gonna scrap this because I don't need a little. Ooh, I got a stick of dynamite. Read that. Tool and die set. I'm gonna scrap that because I have one at home. I don't need that. So hopefully. Ooh! Got something good! Well, either way, I am having a lot of fun here. Even though, like, this is an abs game and it's always going to be the same, it is still really, really fun. I'm glad I got some handlebars, because I can probably make that into a really nice thing. Okay. At this rate, I'm going to make myself a mini bike. Mini bike! I did not mean to do that. I think I messed up. Read it. Okay, so I have no idea what kind of building this is, but I will learn. I'll see what this is. I gotta make sure to look around, make sure I don't blow myself up. Because that would be very annoying. Oh yeah, and this server also has a really fun mechanic thing, which is you can just put this gimme. And it gives you some stuff. And you can scrap it or sell it or do whatever you want with it, which is really fun. You just gotta wait like 15 minutes before you can do it again. I've actually won like a chemistry station like 3 times. But, ooh, what's this? These Kicks brand shoes were tailored to let you stay cool and were designed for activities that revolve around kicking of spheres. Oh, like, see, can I wear this? Nope. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna go for that. Ooh, looks like there's an underground here. Nope. You know what? I'm just gonna. Every metal thing I find, I'm gonna scrap it. Like, if I don't need it, I'll scrap it. Scrap that. Scrap that. I'm gonna drop this because I don't need it. Drop that because I don't need it. Ooh. Oh, wait, isn't this like the. Hold on. I told myself I'd scrap it, so scrap it. This is a place with the, yes, the working stiffs. Okay, now I have some other stuff to scrap. It's cool. We have something here. Nope. Okay, doesn't look like there's. Is there, I guess there's no place to go except to break the stuff here, which I really don't like breaking. Okay, so. There we go. Is there anything in here that's worth it? Does not look like there's anything here that's worth it. Oh, there's another place down. Interesting. So where does this one go? Oh, new world. Oh, okay. It just goes out to the other little house here. Okay. I still don't know what these are. But I see them everywhere. Oh, it goes inside. Okay. Alright, I think I have finished with this area. Oh yeah, and the days here are longer. They've made it to, I think, I don't know if they put the max, but it's definitely more than 50 minutes of daytime. So, I'm actually gonna be breaking these up as I see fit. Because I might have to, cut a lot of things out and just put it in. And put in other things. So hopefully, everything works out well. Oh, there's a dog there. Don't see me. You see nothing, doggy. You see nothing. I may try to just move to a, not into a big city, but like next to it. Oh, I know this place. This is like, what do you call it? It's. Okay, I gotta be careful here because I've probably fall and break my leg and probably kill myself.